Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the derivative of the following function, 3 cot x plus 5 cosecant x. Let us start with the solution to this question. Here, fx is given to be 3 cot x plus 5 cosecant x. So, f dash x will be derivative of this function plus derivative of this function. So f dash x will be equal to 3 into d by dx of cot x plus 5 into d by dx of cosecant x. Now we know that d by dx of cot x is equal to minus cosecant square x, and d by dx of cosecant x is equal to minus cosecant x cot x. So we put these two values here and we get f dash x is 3 into minus cosecant square x plus 5 into minus cosecant x cot x. This is equal to minus 3 cosecant square x minus 5 into cosecant x cot x. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.